What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Far Cry 3. Next we got a thing, so I just want to check what we got here. Okay. I want to get that because then that'll help with the whole.
Did you find your friend?
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You
made
both
it
happen,
not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
Could have swore that was the way we came up here, but whatever. All right. We know where we must go. Someone's having some fun over that way. It does seem like this mission's already selected, so. I don't think I actually need to kill those yet. I think that's underground. How far away are we? Oh, it's way over here. So we're trying to fast travel there. I don't think I have what you need.
Hey there.
Addy. Sooner or later, I'll come back with that.
Hey, bro,
you're still there. Can't help you. I don't have the necessary equipment. Really? Screw it. I almost ran right into someone there. I see a hang glider. supposed to go on a ship.
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
Turn around. Into the water we go. Okay, so that's how we... go up. Looks like a rock should be able to stand on. Get over here. He may just be asleep.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
Are you asleep or dead? Dead. I want to go up here. Let's be smart about this. Zoom in. I heard someone burping up here. Or not. That just doesn't seem right that it's only going to be three. It's like one of the places they actively use, right? Okay, there we go. Get somewhat closer. Not yet. Now. This as quickly and quietly as we can. That's definitely up. Probably all these are going to be up on top of the ship. Take this nice, carefully, and slowly. Shouldn't have any issues. Okay.
Tabor gave me the clock. Oh my God!
There we go. Go get our other arrow here in a second. Hopefully there's just three of them. There's our second code. Not you first, at least. I need you to stop.
I'm getting bored now.
You don't even want. I don't want to. Wasting some arrows there, unfortunately. But at least we kept any more people from being called in.
Now for the radio.
Well, now actually for looting. Because there is a lot of loot here, which means potential for a lot of money. Down the bottom part. Let's see. That's definitely an inside one of these areas. Are up here. And that definitely looks like something to climb. Alright. That was B minus what I gave myself on that one. Actually, C. Because of that ending. Teddy bear. After this, there's been stuff on the boat itself. Hopefully. I probably missed something. Put it out. I still kind of feel like we're in the tutorial stage, so I don't want to cut anything out. Okay, our objective is up there. Almost has to be right here. And those both are probably then up top. Right? There's that one. In case we have to leave in a hurry, I don't want to miss anything. Because we definitely won't be able to stand and fight if a large wave comes. Ooh, action. Really? We're not full. We only have two.
Vas is recording ransom videos at PC.
He's ransoming them? I was told to light up buyers.
Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market, and we deliver them to the buyers.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa, you morons.
They're closing. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never.
Oh, yeah. Okay, guess we gotta ditch the bow for a bit. Need to find one of our dead friends here. I won't be there to receive it.
Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirate sent a message about...
Jason, Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help.
Okay. We're gonna need to restock on stuff real quick. But, Abraham in this here. Thank y'all for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Where we'll head for a Maniki village. But yeah, see you then.